involve in refrigerant cycle are compressor, condenser, filter dryer, expansion valve and evaporator. For chilled water cycle, the component which involved are air handling unit and water pump. In condenser water cycle, the component that are needed for the process are cooling tower and water pump.